Welcome to the Spirit of Life channel. This message begin right now. You are doing the work of the ages, my beloved ones. My dear beloved light beings and workers for the good of all. No matter how tired you are, no matter how little you seem to be doing, no matter how others may view you in these very trying times, I tell you, with the force of love that can and does move mountains, create whole universes and transform matter in all ways possible, you are doing so much more than you realize. You are doing the work of the ages. You are part of an auspicious point in time, aspiring to elevate yourselves and contribute to a new, fifth dimensional planetary experience in which unity, consciousness and awareness of your divinity are normal states of being. And then what? Then what will you beautiful light beings create? That is the point of all this. Do not lose heart. Do not be discouraged. Remember that you are a spiritual being having a physical experience. Ask. Call on us for support, comfort, guidance, inspiration. We are here and you are protected by all of the ascended masters and angels, who look upon this point in the earth planet's destiny with enormous delight, amazement at the courage and bravery of all the light workers, and with complete willingness to provide you with all the guidance and love you need to make this transition as easily as possible. Be not afraid. Ask. Ask and we await your contact. You are profoundly loved. I am the Archangel Michael.